I am going to see if I can revive a habit I had in my 30s and 40s. It was back when we used to have microcassettes and microcassette recorders. And I would sometimes talk into the microcassette, like maybe after a therapy session with my therapist or whenever. And I would vent and I would talk about the subjects and the issues in my life. And the reason I've decided to do that, to start doing that again, is that I need to rekindle my ability to, by myself, without a person present listening necessarily, start talking about my outer and inner life again, because that's how this channel started. And when the quarantine began, everyone was freaked out, and I noticed that those kinds of videos where I talked about the issues in my life and some of the challenges and problems and some serious problems in my life weren't doing as well. And I thought, people are probably too stressed to want to hear about someone else's stress and difficulties. And I had a cold or something, and I wanted to move around more. So I started making videos of myself singing and dancing. And then I started making video montages, and ultimately I made one little video essay kind of thing, sort of. It was myself talking to my fiancé about something important to me, with images of the movies that I was talking about, and the book, which was Twilight and 50 Shades of Grey, and there were some images of Harley Quinn and the Joker in there. Anyway, so I started doing everything but personal, candid, conversational videos, confessional videos. And now that the quarantine is going to be ending soon and that I seem to be lacking inspiration, I should go back to my original source of inspiration, which is talking about myself and my life, and see if people now have room in their minds and their hearts and their psyches for that kind of disclosure. And in this case, I'm going to use this recording, and I'm going to come up with some interesting video of myself, I think, to go with it. So we'll see how that goes. I hope it'll be great. I always try to make them great. I'm rarely fully satisfied, but I always try to make it fantastic for you guys. Okay, let me rattle off the names. R.A. Wong, you are one of my favorites. Don't worry about it. Maria Vaughn, Jonna, you were my first real YouTube friend that I had extensive interactions with. You'll always be important to me. You're so beautiful, as are you, Maria Vaughn. R.A., I'm sure you're beautiful too, but I've never seen you, my dude. Frisk, not Fritz, but Frisk, dreamer, like to myrrh. No, I mean like myrrh, like purr. Frisk, dreamer. You are a new favorite. I think you kind of binge-watched me for a while, and now you've got other things going on in your life, but you're still a favorite, and I notice you still come by sometimes. Prince Everlove, Queen Hera, oh my god, Supine Kalamut. Supine, I'm going to put your name in the title of this video. You put like 5 different comments on a recent video of mine that not many other people watched, and you liked it, and you're so sweet to me, and you are so talented, and you're an amazing dancer, and you're beautiful, you're a natural beauty, and just statuesque, and slender, and great muscles, and strength, and talented. Dancing on the beach, one of your videos, I remember. I gotta watch you more, and I gotta acknowledge you, you're so great. Oh God, I don't want to forget anybody. Kabayan. I haven't participated in one of Kabayan's live streams in a long time, but he has been a very faithful watcher and friend. And shit, I know I'm going to, pardon my language, Eric Garcia. Great videos, one of my favorite video makers in the vlogosphere. And I've had a little bit of interaction with your girlfriend, Hazel-Eyed Vixen. She seems cool. And I know I'm going to forget somebody. So, like, there was a guy, Evans11, oh my god, Danny G. My first real champion. in the world of YouTube. My first like older, really older, experienced, successful in his own realm, Danny G. Fucking Danny G. Of course. I gotta watch everybody more. I gotta engage more. I gotta get on the live streams. I love all of you guys. I adore you guys. You guys are great. Evans111, I don't know if you ever watch this anymore, but hi. And everybody whose name I don't know. And anybody who I'm forgetting. Some of you have left great comments, but then it was just like, you know, one or two comments in a short period of time, and I never interacted with you again. God, I know I'm forgetting people. I must be, because you guys are all so great. Yeah. Okay. If I write me a comment, if we're friends and I forgot you, because, you know, I see different friends for a while and then they kind of disappear and then I see them again. And if I've forgotten your name and I'm blanking on it, write me a comment. I love you guys. I love you guys. I love you guys. Have a great day. If you're watching this at night, have a fantastic night. Bye. Mm-hmm.